Hello dear students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and doing well. अभी तक हमने लेसन नंबर 5 तक की पढ़ाई कर ली है, but today we are going to learn lesson number 6. That is wonderful trees. And the lesson is really very beautiful. बहुत अच्छा है और बहुत ही मज़ेदार है. आप उसको read कीजिए मेरे साथ और उसके question answers को देख लीजिए. हम उसके comprehension को solve भी करेंगे. बहुत मज़ा आएगा. Lesson number 6, Wonderful Trees. See, on the first page of the cover page, you can see that there is a tree and here a baby is standing under the tree and picture is made of the things that we get from trees. We get fruits and flowers, medicines, and we get wood logs from trees, and also bird make it nest on the tree, and we get shade, and because of tree we get oxygen also. Now let us read the chapter, read the comprehension what is there, and after that we will see the questions based on it.
I love trees. Some trees are big, some are small, but all have leaves. Some trees have flowers. Some trees give us fruits. Trees give us wood. We make houses with the wood. Trees give shade. They make a cool green umbrella. They make a cool green umbrella. We sit in their shades. Many birds make their nests on trees. Trees present a good scene around us. Are not trees wonderful? What do you think? What is your opinion about that? Don't you think that trees are wonderful? I think that trees are really wonderful and they are amazing as they provide us so many things. Directly or indirectly, all the living beings are dependent on trees. We get almost everything from tree. So tree is really wonderful and it's a wonderful gift of nature. Now let us see the questions given in it.
A, can you read it now? क्या आप इसे read कर सकते हैं? Can you read it now? Choose the correct word from the bracket. Write the word along the number of the sentence in your notebook. Now, let's choose the correct word. Number one, some or all trees have leaves. Some trees have leaves or all the trees have leaves? All trees have leaves. Number two, some trees have flowers or leaves. Some trees have flowers. All the trees have leaves, but some trees have flowers. Number three, we make houses with. What do we use to make houses? We use wood, not fruits. Fruits to hum khate hai na, we eat fruits. We do not make houses with that. Number four, trees make a cool or hot umbrella. What kind of umbrella does it make? It make a cool umbrella. ये जो tree होती है ना, tree का ये जो part है ना ऊपर वाला, ये जो हमें umbrella की तरह मिलता है, इससे क्या होती है? The sun rays are entrapped and sun rays are not allowed to pass to some extent, पूरी तरीके से नहीं, मगर कुछ देर के लिए हमें छाया मिलती है and we don't feel hot, we feel cool. Number five, trees present a good or nice scene around us. Tree present a good scene around us. It present a good scene around us. B, learn more words. B part mein kya hai? Learn more words. Let us see what is written. Read the following sentence and note the underlined word. We sit in their shade. We sit in their shade. Read the following words. These words are given to us. Let us read it. What is written? Shape, shirt, shape, shine, shelf. द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेज आर इनकम्प्लीट, दीज सेंटेंसेज आर इनकम्प्लीट। अगर आपने पूरे वीडियोज देखे होंगे ना अभी तक लेसन नंबर 1 to 5 के, तो आपको पता चल गया होगा कि हमारा क्वेश्चन का पैटर्न क्या होता है। दीज सेंटेंसेज आर इनकम्प्लीट एंड वर्ड्स आर गिवन ओवर हियर, वी हैव टू चूज द वर्ड्स एंड करेक्ट इट, कम्प्लीट इट। ओके, इफ यू हैव नॉट वॉच द वीडियो देन गो टू द प्ले लिस्ट ऑफ इंग्लिश रीडिंग प्रैक्टिस, यू विल फाइंड ऑल द वीडियोज ओवर देयर एंड यू कैन सी द वीडियोज एंड यू कैन इम्प्रूव योर इंग्लिश लर्निंग एज वेल एज कॉम्प्रीहेंसिव स्किल्स। कॉम्प्रीहेंस कैसे करते हैं हम, किस तरह से सॉल्व करते हैं आंसर्स को, तो वो स्किल भी आपकी इम्प्रूव हो जाएगी इससे। Now let us see question number 6. The dash of the earth is round. The shape of the earth is round. Number 7. The stars dash in the sky. The stars shine in the sky. Shine. The stars shine in the sky. Sentence को खुद से बनाइए कि क्या होना चाहिए, क्या इसमें word आना चाहिए, कौन सा word सही बैठेगा। 8 number. Gopal is wearing white dash and pant. Gopal is wearing white shirt and pant. Number 9. The books are on the, where do we keep the books? The books are on the shelf. Number 10. Look, the dash is eating grass. Who's eating grass? What is left? Ship. The ship is eating grass.
The last question is, have you understood the words? Some words and pictures are given below. मैच द पिक्चर विद द करस्पॉन्डिंग करेक्ट वर्ड, करेक्ट वर्ड के साथ हमें मैच करना है। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं। नंबर 11, व्हाट इज दीज, दीज आर फ्रूट्स, फ्रूट्स, वेयर इज फ्रूट रिटन, फ्रूट इज हियर, फ्रूट, व्हाट इज इट, इट्स वुड, वुड, दिस इज, ये तो ट्री है बट यहाँ पर ट्री के नीचे यहाँ कुछ बना हुआ ना, ये क्या है, ये है शेड, छाया है उसकी, शेड, दिस इज एन अम्ब्रेला। Now last one is nest, nest. So with this we have completed our lesson 6, that is wonderful trees. If you have not gone through the videos, kindly watch the videos for better understanding of English, for better reading and to know how to find out the answers, how to solve the comprehensive. Bye everybody, take care of yourself.